I feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights.
For investing for the very first time to any online shopping, it goes a bit difficult for us, especially when we are spending hefty amount. So three things are the key components we especially try and see. This time I have got two pieces from Romwe, the pieces that you've just seen earlier, and let's discuss how happy I am or how the experience had been, if it had been bad, and let's get started. Number one, product quality. So the product quality involves if the delivery of the product that you have received has the same type of quality that was promised in the description bar. Secondly, if that does match the price that you're paying for it. Well, I got both the pieces on discount, probably with their marketing strategy or something, because most of the time I see products on Romwe always on discount, but that's not topic what I'm going to cover. Yes, talking about what my experience had been, the shirt is amazing. It actually says the product that has been delivered. Same was with the pants. But yes, if I have to rate about the product quality from Romwe, I would give it 3.5 out of 5. Size, as the name suggests, we'll always talk about if the size that was promised and you have checked, confirmed for yourself, fits in when you try it. About the shirt, I'm totally happy. You can see it fits me so well. About the pant, I'm not very sure. It is not, exactly to my liking, but it's okay. I mean, it's workable, but not absolutely as good as a shirt is. The shirt is actually and exactly what was promised. It just fits me so well. But about the point, I'm a little disappointed with the pant, because the pant does not sit on my curves exactly as I thought it would be. But that's fine. I mean, a bit of confusion is like, it is mandate, come on. If it's not, then we are not online shopping. Size, Romwe gets 3 out of 5 from me. Number 3 is customer service, which definitely would include delivery and return and returns, the packaging. Well, talking about delivery, it was smoothest. It promised that it would be delivered in 5 working days, and I did get it. About delivery, anything above 650 rupees was considered. That's why it did not charge me anything. Is about return and refund policy. I'm not quite sure about it, because I have planned to keep my products with me, so nothing. If I have to rate customer service, I would rate this 4 out of 5 for Romwe. In all, I'm very happy with Romwe. Definitely it is worth the money. I'm planning to buy more stuffs. If you like this video, give this video a big thumbs up. Tell me how your experience had been with Romwe, or if you have never tried it, then I would suggest you to go and buy something from Romwe. It's amazing. Next video will be up soon. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and stay tuned. Bye.